Hey guys, so I'm sorry I haven't been active the last few days. It's just I've been kind of not really motivated, I guess. But since today's story and the next story is short, I'm going to go ahead and do two stories today. So, here we go. So this one is a river that runs both ways. So I'm a little bit confused as to what that means, like both ways. I don't know what that means. But luckily I have a story to find out. So let's read. There is a stream in South America that runs both ways, back and forth and up and down. So I just read the first sentence, but knowing that, are they trying to say that it's a waterfall? It is called the Cassiquiare Canal, and it is a natural waterway which, varying with the rain, flows now into the Orinoco Basin and now into the Amazon. At the flood tide of the Amazon, it flows into the Orinoco. Well, at the flood tide of the Orinoco, it flows into the Amazon. Now, I don't understand what that means, but it's weird. It flows back and forth and up and down. Like, I can't picture that in my head. I'm not good at visualizing things in my head. So that is a mystery to me. But please let me know what you think. Comment down below and we could talk about it. So thanks for checking out this video, and I will see you in my next one.